So I'm just here, in my room, wearing my Killers t-shirt that I got from when I went to see them live. I swear it shrunk in the wash, but deep down I think I know that's not the case. This metal object is covered in my clothes. They're about dry now. They can be put away. I'm sitting here, and I'm just thinking. Nothing in particular, but everything. Good things, nothing bad. Because in the grand scheme of things, is it ever really so bad? I play a game when I put the socks away. I sit on my bed and have the drawer open. Once I find a match for each sock, I throw them. I try and get them into the drawer. Sometimes you make it, sometimes you don't. And sometimes, you get a second chance. Now look at yourself. Just ask yourself, are you happy? And if not, what would make you happy right now? And if things aren't the way that you want them to be, then just tell yourself you'll be fine. And I'm sure you'll have them just the way you want before too long.